India went down to Sri Lanka by 5 runs in their first ICC World T20 warm-up game at the Sheree Bangla National Stadium in Mirpur on Monday. Chasing a target of 154 runs, India came close to kissing distance of a win, but were bowled out for 148 runs in 20 overs. Curiously, skipper Mahendra Singh Dhoni did not come out to bat due to an injury. Lasith Malinga was again the destroyer in chief with his 4 for 30 and did the trick for Sri Lanka in the last over when India needed 12 runs. IANS report.